You can also see Shenzhia Bay coming up on our left, which is also known as St. Paul's Bay. The outer part is known as Fujifang, and Fujifang is the second largest touristic center on the island. On the outer side of Fujifang.
Hey guys, look, I just found a celebrity here. It's Pina in Sweden.
Hi.
Hello.
Welcome to my lab.
Oh yeah?
The cousins.
Nothing more to say.
All done.
All done.
Yeah.
should go in that place.
Been to Venice before?
Huh?
Been to Venice, Italy?
Yes.
First time in Italy. Really nice to be on this, it's surprising.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm gonna swim, if that's the case. Come on, there's a swimming area over here.
I know, we went there.
and gentlemen, those were the caves of Comino, known as St. Mary's Caves, once again coming into view. Ahead of us to the right, for the last time you will be able to see the Elephant's Head Rock. Back, ladies and gentlemen, you can see it exactly now. Ahead of us to the right, that's the Elephant's Head Rock. We are now leaving the island of Comino and we will cruise back to Steamer. Once again, may I remind you that the bar is open on the lower deck, serving snacks, sandwiches, hot dogs, beers, wine, tea, coffee and soft drinks. Toilet facilities are to be found on the lower deck as well, so please fasten your seatbelts and off we go back to Steamer.